I want to know how he feels.
Why do you want to know how he feels?
Because I'm his mom. I need to know what he's going through so that I can help.
Maybe you can't help, because the hole in his soul, the size of his father, you have nothing to do about that. So. You need to acknowledge, I am a daddy's daughter, and what you feel and how you hide those feelings and what you do to overcompensate for those feelings. Otherwise, you'll be sitting here looking pretty and coughed and concerned, you know, and covering up, because it's a level of emotional dishonesty that keeps you from being able to see the truth. So when boo-boo shows up and looking like a rag picker, you tell yourself, look at that prince. Oh. So my instincts as a woman are just to run over there and put your head in my bosom.
Yeah.
But that's exactly what I wanted.
Thank you.
Male
mother.
I know it feels like.
Male mother.
Tell me why that's difficult to acknowledge.
Because that's not the story I like to tell myself.
But is it your truth?
It's the truth.
See? No, so what's the story you tell yourself?
I tell myself that he just doesn't matter to me.
And that's a lie?
That's a lie.
Okay. So I'm a daddyless daughter.
I'm a daddyless daughter.
And what I really feel about my father is
that I love him and I wish he were a part of my life.
And because he's not a part of my life, I feel
worthless sometimes.
Yeah. The question is also for you to ask of yourself. Men around the world, watching us online, watching us on our own, watching us in this room. What would you want your father to know about how he broke your heart?
I'd want him to know that the pain
What else? How else do you cover up? Because you feel worthlessness when he's not around.
I overcompensate a lot.
Do you overcommit?
Yeah, I overcommit.
Yeah, overcommit.
I try to be super mom.
What I want you to know is that the choices you made altered my life. And the pain you caused me is like any pain you could ever imagine. Because when you own it and you can stand in your reality, it no longer gives him the power. No longer gives him the power. So let me hear that. Let me hear that. Speak it to him as though he's right there owning it.
What I want you to know is that when you chose to leave me, it was like unlike any pain that I've ever felt. And in spite of that, I am the best man that I can be.
Somebody.